A digital program that houses patient medical records, and Mohawk Valley Health System rolled it out on Saturday.
All of the records are visible to basically everyone who can log into a patient's chart. They can see where that patient was, where they were seen recently, what medications they were prescribed, all of their chronic medical problems.
Patient records were previously stored on 5 different databases for MVHS. Now they're the most recent local healthcare operation to launch the Epic database. Slocum Dixon, as well as Bassett Healthcare, also use it.
So if they visited Bassett Healthcare or Rochester or Syracuse or Albany, we can actually pull those records in case the patient doesn't remember what they were seen for or who their doctor is. We can easily find out that information.
Epic's real-time capabilities lend itself to patient needs where time is of the essence, ER visits, for example.
We may just have a name and a date of birth, and so we can actually look up those patients' records to know what medicine they're allergic to, if we have to treat them in an emergency situation, what medical conditions they suffer from, if they're unable to tell us due to perhaps respiratory distress or another medical problem that is an emergency, then we're able to treat them immediately.
On another note, patients will be able to download Epic's Apple or Android phone application called MyChart.
Patients will be prompted to create their own profile after they have either an outpatient visit or while they're staying here at the hospital. They can message with their care team. They can schedule appointments directly with an Epic, both for outpatient especially is very helpful. It also allows patients to pay some of their bills online directly from our web portal for MyChart.
MyChart is also available on regular internet browsers. In Utica, Ben Dennis, Eyewitness.